There's a brand new place in Cumberland Center, right on Route 9. It's right in front of Grille High School, and it's called Louie's Grille.
Namesake from my dog that passed away, he passed away last April. It's a family-style restaurant. We have 48 seats, catering to all the families here in the Cumberland, North Yarmouth area.
Right, we're back in the kitchen now with Chef Chetty. Thanks for joining us. And what are you going to make?
I'm going to make some fish and chips today.
Fish and chips, all right.
Yeah.
What makes them so good here?
Well, it's my grandmother's favorite recipe, and making the batter as smooth as possible gets the best flavor out of it.
Okay, so all let's go. What are we going to do?
Press.
Did Grandma like to drink?
Oh, yeah. Grandma doesn't like the beer, but that was her favorite beer, the Pabst. It was just something she liked. We have the ingredients right here. We have the corn flour, some Old Bay, some sugar, and some baking powder. We're going to add all the ingredients here, along with our beer.
Drinking on the job.
Yep.
What does that do, really?
This makes the batter smooth and tasty. And here we go. Thinking is to make that batter as smooth as possible. We'll add our fish and we'll go straight to the fry basket. The secret is you can't just drop the fish in the oil.
So now this is the time when I try it to say
sure.
How good it is. All right. It's like a good piece of fish here. All right. It's good.
They love them here. They do. They really, really do.
Well, thank you very much.
Thank you.
It's good. And we're going to have the recipe for you on our website, WMTW.com.